Meghan Markle was recently accused of hiding after she wasn't spotted in public for over 100 days. The last time the public saw the 40-year-old was at the NAACP Awards when she and Prince Harry accepted the President's Award. Ahead of the star-studded ceremony, the couple had dinner with Princess Eugenie and her husband Jack Brooksbank at a local restaurant in Montecito, Santa Barbara, California. However, Meghan Markle was not at the Super Bowl to watch the game with Prince Harry and his cousin. This has led many to wonder what she has been doing in the time that she spent being away from the spotlight. A source even found it surprising that the Duchess of Sussex dined out with Princess Eugenie and Brooksbank, as she has reportedly been staying out of sight for the longest time. Now, one tabloid is saying that Markle has every reason to not make public appearances because she was busy tending to a lot of things in the past 100 days. A source claimed that Markle is also busy overseeing her and Prince Harry's projects. She's also a hands-on mom, so she takes care of Archie and Lilibet 24/7. These are more than enough reasons why Markle did not step out in public in over 3 months. People think Harry and Meghan aren't doing their jobs or are inept, but the reality is they can't do everything themselves. The paychecks Harry and Meghan are taking home are massive, but with that comes a huge amount of responsibility, and Meghan certainly feels the weight of that. She's a perfectionist, so it makes sense that right now is taking precedence over things like going out to a football game, the source said. Critics previously questioned Markle's decision to skip the football game that Prince Harry attended with Princess Eugenie. But the tabloid source said that royal fans should be grateful to the Duchess of Sussex because she was kind enough to give up her seat for Prince Harry's cousin. Harry appreciated that Meghan was willing to give up her seat so they could have some family bonding time. As much as people are criticizing Meghan for pulling a no-show, if you look at it from the other side, it was actually quite generous of her to let Eugenie go in her place, the source said. However, Harry and Meghan Markle's failure to produce content for both Netflix and Spotify has cast a sense of doubt around their abilities to produce content at the level and quality required for such big brands, and could see them not sign other deals in future. Pauline McLaren, co-author of Royal Fever, The British Monarchy in Consumer Culture, claims the Duke and Duchess may have overextended themselves when it came to signing the details. Ms. McLaren said, "It does seem that Harry and Meghan may have overextended themselves in terms of the Netflix and Spotify deals, although, of course, we have to recognize that producing content does not just happen overnight and high-quality programs will take many months/years to generate. However, they do seem to be involved in so much at present, building a media empire with insufficient foundations that it's hard to see where their focus really lies. Certainly, there is a lot of doubt now surrounding their abilities to produce content at the level and quality required for both media outlets." Asked whether their failure to deliver on the content could prevent them from signing further deals in the future, Professor McLaren claims it could. She said, "I'm sure it could. It really depends on what the Netflix/Spotify executives think and whether they consider there has been a failure to deliver. Perhaps they are willing to wait for higher quality productions. However, I imagine they will be wondering if the couple have overextended themselves."